Bellevue Productions welcomes you to the following presentation of Central Mass Lightning Softball.
All right, guys, we are right now in the car on a rain delay. I'm in the car. Parker's over outside. Deglin on the road. He won't be in the game today. We're supposed to be starting at 2:30, but right now the weather outside is, I guess we could say, frightful. Dark clouds, heavy rain, and more. So this is a championship Sunday, so let's start with the obvious. What to expect today beyond the weather if we end up going out and playing, which we all hope that will happen. What can we expect from today?
You know, it might be a little...
We'll start with you. They're all pumping into the car.
Fielding could be a challenge, you know, with all the wet spots in the field and running the base pass.
Running so fast.
Oh my god.
You got people heading to their cars right now during this weather delay. But Zeglin, you saw the games yesterday. What was the biggest impact that we had?
He's lagging bad. Our fielding and hitting could use a little bit of work, you know. We made some errors, fielding, but we got on the bases good.
Now it's gone.
Bro, what is Parker doing?
He's lagging bad. He's not going to be able to see it because the internet's bad, but we got you here. We also have some players in the car I will talk to you in a second during this weather delay, but I got to hop back, Dex. So tell us a little bit more about what you expect on a championship Sunday.
What I suspect?
Yeah.
All right, you know, I expect the players to be ready to go, you know. Bats should be rolling, should be ready to field, you know. Get in that mindset that you're going to win and just be ready for every moment. Expect the unexpected.
All right, well, we got Addison joining us right now from the rain delay. Addison, how does a rain delay impact what you are hoping was going to happen?
It doesn't. It gives me a nice chill break.
A nice chill break. All right.
Chill break.
What did you think of the play yesterday, and how do you think you did? How did you think of the play yesterday? The game. How did you think it went?
I think the games went really well. I think that's... second game yesterday should have went a little bit better, but you know, we all have our off days, all have our off games. So,
Deglin, you had any questions?
No.
All right.
17 minutes.
So, Addison, what else?
17 minutes left in that game. It's on pause.
Actually, in your direction, maybe.
So, my other question for you, Addison, is like, when you go into this waiting, is this kind of the toughest part of just knowing, hey, you're not in the limbo, you're waiting it out?
Connecticut.
I think it.
Just put 4 points up.
I think it. Put a moment in the play. They distracted me. This isn't fair. Say that question again.
The Connecticut Bombers are beaten.
Okay, Kenzie.
The eliminate the two seed.
I was gonna say, what does this do for you, like waiting out this weather?
Well, knowing that we're not like the number one and number two seed, this weather like just doesn't stop, then we're just gonna have a chance to win the entire tournament, and that probably wouldn't be good for us because I think we have a chance to win this tournament. And knock on your heads. If this tournament stops, knowing that you think it probably.
What do you think needs to be slightly better today?
We can't have an off. We have an off inning, everything just blows up, and it's just basic. Unless we make a dramatic comeback.
All right. Dramatic comeback or not. All right. What's the biggest competition today, and how do you treat a championship day?
I really don't know the biggest competition. I could say the biggest competition would be the madness right now, but we beat them, so I don't really think we have the biggest competition. I think everybody, other teams, think the biggest competition is us, so.
All right, we're still waiting out this weather right now so we can start this game.
Cam, what is
still
the
there.
Like?
Let's bring him back like? In.
Yeah. What's the weather like?
Well, right now it's just started raining.
Rain.
Yeah, rain, some thunder. It's pretty dark out.
Pretty.
Right now you can kind of see.
Like
and the good thing about
boring?
This field is that it has lights, so we could probably push it a little bit.
Is it boring?
Look outside right now. They got the clear. Yeah, it's rain. Nothing that's going to damage the fields at this point in time. It's kind of like a nuisance light rain. But I believe this is just the start of this.
Did they get any warm-ups in?
Have you ever had rain delays? Yeah, they did get some warm-ups in, a little warm-up.
We threw, which is really good. And we stretched, which is...
And so there's still 18 minutes on the game before us, so they'll have a good 18 minutes to keep up and keep doing it. But this looks like kind of the calm before the real storm when we're looking outside right now.
Oh, he running!
Yeah, this guy's taking off. Degum, as a player, have you ever been in rain delay situations like this?
I don't think so.
What do you do to
really,
kind of stay loose?
I've definitely
and,
had
or
some,
do you do
but
anything?
Like, never... Huh? What?
All right, keep going.
I don't remember, you know? Maybe, like,
hello.
It's pretty boring during them. You just kind of, like, sit around. If you're lucky enough to have your phone in the dugout with it, you maybe play some Baseball 9 or something, but it can be kind of boring.
We're not in the dugout, we're in the car.
Yeah, and right now we're kind of winning it out, and the car's not on the field, mainly because of the lightning. I believe if there was no lightning, they would probably be up there still pushing.
I didn't see it.
I'm playing because the
Cam,
field's looking pretty good shape.
I think that
what's up?
This may be a sign. You know, we are the lightning, and there is lightning. It could be a sign.
That's what I'm saying. Thunder and lightning, the two teams I play for.
That could be a good sign. We'll see.
There's someone running on the field.
I'm knocking on my head right now, but I do say it's probably safe to say this is one of their best opportunities.
Wow.
To
experience.
So far the season, besides Tewksbury. So. When we look at the competition, the third seed, first team they're playing, they beat. But then the second team they're going to play is kind of the toughest team in the tournament. So, Deglan, let's bring in Kenzie on for a little bit, see what she has to say about rain delay situation. She's knocking on her head. Kenzie, what?
What?
Why are you knocking on your head right now?
It can't be repeated.
Oh, okay.
Obviously.
How are you?
Because our team's superstitious. Because the team is very superstitious.
How are you treating this rain delay today, Kenzie?
Oh my god, Natalia kidnapped Molly.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
McKenna and Nikki. Anyway, what do you say?
How are you treating this rain delay?
It's great right now. We didn't really need it, but what the heck?
They got a tough decision to make. I don't think the field's going to go under.
They have a tough decision to make, as you hear.
Yeah, we're waiting out that decision. Game time is scheduled for 2:30, obviously not going to start on time. Kenzie, how would warm-ups go? How did you feel about all that?
I felt pretty good. I was throwing. You know, Kingsley threw it all the way over my head, so I would get in the right position.
Okay. Yeah. What about yesterday? What was the highs, and what were you considered to be your lows?
Highs?
Yeah.
What are the highs?
The highs. What would you consider to be your highs?
The highs was we beat Madness. And my lows would be
just in the woods.
Oh, that one ending all arrows. Yeah, two of them were mine too. That kind of was rough.
Yeah, let's talk about that second game a little bit. What was the feeling like in the dugout? What's it feeling like today? And are you going to take any of that with you?
So it kind of just went all downhill. It went silent.
You want someone to do interviews?
Sure. She's coming in the car.
Can Selena come through? Yeah, she's coming in the car.
And yeah, so
where's she going to fit?
In the back.
Keep talking.
So I don't know what the question was.
what is it like right now? today, as you're getting ready to go, Lightning Sunday.
Pretty good. Pretty fire. Pretty Rizzler. But you know, pretty Rizzler. What
are you? All right. What are you gonna have to do today, Kenzie, to win? At your stuff.
Me.
Yeah.
Make the plays in the field, unlike yesterday, and get the bat like on the ball over the.
Oh, look, I see
Sarah. Over the other field.
The Smith.
Okay. All right, Kenzie, that's it for now.
No.
All right, go.
I want more questions.
We will have plenty of time for more questions. I want to talk to you for a second before we let you go about that game yesterday. Oh my goodness, what happened in that moment on the sideline and kind of those emotions spilling over. Would you want to describe that to us a little bit?
You know, I was super happy. Then I did get a foul ball hit to me. I dropped it. That made me sad, you know. I failed. And then I had to watch.
That's pretty fun.
I watched the Lightning suffer through an inning, and they were getting a lot of runs scored on them, and it did not make me happy as a fan. But yeah.
I've been tortured for the umps, right, too? Yeah. Watching those calls. That torturous ump me.
Lagging a little bit.
Where's Selena?
Yeah, the foul ball, Diggs, the foul ball drop wasn't the best moment, I gotta say.
That was
fun. I don't know. It slipped. You know? Sometimes you make mistakes.
Tegan, what's your expectations for today if we get back? If we get back out, what's your expectations for today? How do you think they can do it?
You know, if they just, like, think of all the bad things they did yesterday in that both those games and just make sure they don't do those. Yeah. It's exactly what they need to do.
Don't do the bad things. Don't do the bad things. Well, Dex, that's up to you. You can stick with us if you want, or you can fly away. Good luck on your performances today. We are getting another guest joining us here in a second. It's going to be Selena Peel. See how she's doing in her weather delay. We'll also check in with Carl Michaels in a few minutes. See what he's observing on the field.
Deglin, a question for you. Say yes.
Yeah, you did.
He said what?
Oh, anyway. How did you think the umps were yesterday in our second game?
Yeah, this is what the Lightning's looking
like. Definitely made some questionable calls, but gotta learn to ignore the ump, and you have to learn to, you know, just like focus on the game. Do not like think about all the other things in the game, you know, just like tune them out and rarely try to focus on the game. That made no sense, but it's okay.
Yeah, hey, it's all right. Sometimes things don't make sense. Looks like we might have lost Deglin there for a second. All right, let's bring in our next guest for today. It is pitcher Selena Peel.
Bye.
Everything else. Selena, how are you doing? What have you been doing so far in this rain delay?
Absolutely nothing.
Nice. Well, if we get back to play today, what's it going to take to bring home potentially a trophy?
I think we need to hit more and make the fields and not as many errors as we did the other day.
Yeah, a lot of errors in that second game yesterday. How have you been working on that part of the game, the hitting part of the game? We know it's gone cold lately. Have you been doing anything really to
just hitting off the tee every day. Just basic mechanics.
What's the feeling around the team after a very emotional game yesterday and heading into what could be a very big Sunday?
You got to suck it up, leave what's in the past, and do better.
So is your plan randomly to do absolutely nothing and just...
I hope we can warm up some more.
They're partying in the back of the trunk.
Hopefully we can do some more warm-ups. We'll check in with Carl in a little bit, see what he says.
Well, let's see. When it comes to today's game, if you're pitching, which we haven't gotten the scouting report yet from Coach, but we'll figure Coach that out.
The best team we got left to play is this team.
So there we go.
Connecticut Bombers are losing to the second seed. They're winning. Yeah, this is what I meant, guys.
Yeah, Mackenzie, that's what...
The Connecticut Bombers might have just had an off day when we played them.
Yes, because Addy played them last year and they were good.
So, guys, probably we'll still beat them, and they will be on.
So, that's...
This year or last year?
This year.
Yeah.
There's still 18 minutes left in that game, too, so... Things that could happen. It's not raining too bad, so the field.
It's just drizzling and not lightning.
Yeah, and the thunder. So
yeah, hear it.
Yeah, you can definitely hear it. We're hoping that we can get back to playing. We're scheduled to start in about 6 minutes.
Is Zaddy going to party with you?
I don't know what he's doing.
I want to party.
Where's the party? Who's in the car?
I don't know. A bunch of people came.
And then, aren't you where Sam's miss?
Yeah, I'm under a big tree so I don't get rained on and I can just do
carpools. Yeah, I'm just going.
I'm trying to do it for the group chat.
Well, Selena, before we let you go, any last thoughts on a championship Sunday today?
We just need to do our best. Keep cheering. Keep your heads up no matter what.
Definitely cheering.
Cheer each other on. Yeah, we gotta go like.
All right.
Here
well,
comes the sun.
Yeah, here comes the rain. So we're going to keep you updated in between. But for now, we're in the rain for a little bit at this point. So we're going to show you the game from yesterday versus the Madness. While we wait out this rain, we'll come in with updates periodically. But here's the Madness game from yesterday.
Time for our first pitch today. Brought to you by Property Solutions. Peyton gets the start. Wait, never mind. Umpire taking a minute. Parker, what do you think about the line of change?
Peyton, I haven't seen it yet. I have to see the play a little bit, but they're all great hitters, so we're going to see them.
Yeah, this is interesting strategy. Maybe something to wake up the bats, because we've heard all about how the bats have been cold the last... days and weeks.
Also, there's a huge backstop, so that's something to look out for.
Catcher can't catch the ball either.
Catcher misses the first ball, so that's a good sign. Good, good. Get some extra bases here.
Potentially. But you never know.
If we can pull it down the line.
She's like scooping with that fear of this, like she's scooping it up.
Just grabs it and scoops up, yeah.
If we can record down the pitches.
Would be nice. Very shallow fields. I mean, you could get one and it could go. Three balls, no strikes. Probably going to be a take here, if I were to guess.
She's trying to adjust high.
The umpire. Yep, there it is. I mean, he wasn't. I mean, they were close misses. They weren't like they were egregiously low.
The first two were in the dirt. Catcher scooped out there.
Three balls, one strike, and now we get to a full count.
Too late. Get on it.
What? Doesn't like your cheese. Here's a hit for Peyton that will get missed by second base, and a nice base hit for Peyton.
What did you say?
And Deglin alluded to it a second ago, but Kingsley gets the roll at the second spot, moving up in the lineup. She was previously fourth, right? Fifth or fifth? Yeah.
Either fifth or fourth. I don't remember. Maybe third. I have no idea.
Slow and steady wins the race, Paul.
Runner on first.
Oh, she's so
Kingsley,
early.
That was a slow one. Oh.
No, she's early, and then she, like, double.
Yeah. That's probably the right play there by the pitcher, able to get second
out. Selena, let's see a swing.
So the leading runner goes. Kingsley gets the first, and now it's Selena in the three hole.
Hey, jump on the fastball. That's the one, B.
Yep.
Is that a fastball? That looks so slow.
Adjust, Selena. Let's go.
First pitch change.
Well, first pitch change up. Now she's gonna see a fastball here.
Most likely,
hey,
we'll
jump
see.
Jump on it, Beam.
One out,
she
one on second.
Me. She should be thinking it though. She should know. That's Beam.
Two strikes on Addison on deck.
Can't take that second fastball.
Selena up over the first baseman's head. It's a fair ball, and Kingsley will take off in RBI for Selena, and she is safe on seconds. So Selena gets the RBI, single, then gets the second. 1-0 light. Addison moving up as well. Her and Kingsley lead the team in RBIs this season.
On that swing where Selena was hit it to right, Dad, she like,
She's been barreling up good, but she's got to get ahead of that way quick, because she worked, it was good, but it would have been way better if she blew her hands quicker, she didn't jam herself. I was just going to say the same thing. And Addison now with three balls, looking to get on.
Smells like your bathroom. That's good.
Yeah. It's just, I'm gonna get some
terrible
worse.
At school.
It's bad. At your school?
Yeah.
That's bad. Foul ball. That one was high. She would have been on first.
Yeah,
so.
She knows it too.
The one thing that Addison does to herself is she gets herself way too much in her own head. Like, dude, just play the game. She gets way too emotional about this stuff. It's like, just play.
You want emotion in a ball
game. Too much.
Sometimes too much is
Addison, this one's a fly to right field where it's grabbed and...
You're good, you're good, you're good, you're good.
Tag up and Selena gets the third.
Good tag, good tag.
Bella Coughlin is next.
What? Oh my gosh!
For what?
Dude. That is terrible.
Not even close.
That is terrible.
She just left early.
That is bad. Wow.
Wow. All right.
Hey, Selena, you're good, dude. You're good. Wow.
Check second. I don't know if we got it, Parker. I don't know if you can describe that call to us. Let's take another look if we had it. But that was looked bad
wow.
to me.
Hey, Bean, just throw some gas now, kid. Wow.
Wow. We'll be right back with the next. All right, we get it back here with Selena. She's our starting pitcher for the Lightning. And
yeah,
swing and miss.
Selena, let's go!
Strike one.
Come on! Bye, you.
I think this is the first softball player I've seen that actually has like guards on their legs.
Hey, ignore
it's
them!
It's not the dumbest thing to do.
No, it's just,
yeah, it's like the ankles.
I've seen one or two or something like that.
Goes for the bun.
She was definitely out of the box and bunked in there. Hey, want her foot out of the box?
There's no box.
Yeah, that's going to be a tough argument to win when there's no box. They'll hold their ground on that.
Her foot was in the playing field. Hey, it is what it is.
Well, what can you do?
Oh, I mean, that's the cap.
It's not really an evidence because, I mean, like,
true. True.
have.
Did you guys know that Deglin traveled to
Connecticut?
Oh no, that was not great at all. Slow play on third and unable to deliver on first.
You gotta be quicker.
Says that I deleted the notification, but it said you traveled here. Pitch from Selena. They go for the bunt. Waller to Molly. Gets the play on first and holds the runner on second. A good rebound play for third. Maybe get that confidence back. One out.
I gotta watch her leaving early.
Because he's used to early.
If she tags out the first game early.
Yeah, she's definitely. She's leaving real early.
She did kind of put. I thought we were kind of joking her, but
that.
She did kind of go a little
bit.
No,
she did. She did.
The ball's halfway, and she's going.
No, once it leaves the hand.
Yeah, see? Wow.
She's off before it's out of her hand.
I know he hears us.
No, you hear. He definitely.
Doing that all out.
He's watching right now.
Umpires are supposed to try to tune it out.
You please tell me you see that, sir.
Check it.
She watched it. They just call it. You have to appeal it.
He can just call it.
He's actually watching.
Sir.
Ooh, rapid foul ball.
All right, here we go.
Watch the runners. Come on. She's not leaving on time. You can see her leaving and going down the base. She's throwing the ball. Watch. No, she's not. Watch, Daglin. See? It's way too early.
Really close anyway.
Yep. By rule, obviously.
Come off the bag really early on, change it.
Yep.
Needs to leave the hand before
what?
You can take off. If you guys had to guess how many pitches Selena's thrown this season, what would you say?
1,002.
1,312. This one is going to be an RBI single, and it will tie this game up at one apiece. No, I think Madness is Massachusetts team, because I remember playing them sometime last year. Throw the change.
Give a grunt, Selena. I want to hear that.
There it is. Right down the middle. So nobody on base. A good reset. Two outs. One apiece.
Another D-low gun.
Ooh, she's stepping out.
Hey, move her off.
All right, Bean, that's your play. That's your play. You go now.
Keep it, kid. Let's go.
Kingsley in at catcher. Today's game. We got Molly on third as normal, your normal infield. It's Natalia at short. Kenzie playing second. Bella will be at first today. Wow. Outfielders over in left is Nikki. Looks like Peyton in center. Or no, Addison, excuse me, is in center field. And then in right field, looks to be Macy. Foul ball.
Today.
This one rolls down low, and that's going to be the walk. First of the game for Selena.
Watch the runner, sir.
God, it's close. Early. I don't know how in the world Selena left early, but it's a tag up.
We'll have to see the
father yell go after it.
Right.
Yeah. And she was running back. She held her foot
I don't understand.
That was terrible.
Yeah, that was a tough one, for sure. Somebody woke up this morning and said, I want to make a big call. Exactly. This team leaves them out there. You can definitely get some hits. This one is over to King.
Nice job, Natalia.
Natalia with the scoop.
Let's go.
Over to first. Well, one run scored.
And I wasn't even scored in the first place, because she left early. Way early.
It's a tie game. We'll be right back. All right, Bella gets the go here in the top of the second inning. All tied up at one. Change up. Oh, no, no.
Hey, she'll sequence that change up, man.
You can launch that cheese.
You just gotta take that second. How hard is it to adjust to a change of though? If you're not expecting it.
That's all you have to do is just double clutch. Because you read it out of the hands and you can see it.
If you double clutch that, you can't really get. Like, you're not gonna get.
You get the same amount of power. Yeah, I have the same amount of power as you, Chico.
Yeah, not much.
Another changeup. This time she hits it over to second. Quick throw to first, and that's one. This pitcher definitely going to throw a couple.
Oh, that is an arm.
Two changeups in a row.
Yeah, she's going to get the perfect guess on both. You guess changeup and wait on it.
Yeah.
She's throwing a fastball, then a changeup on her second pitch.
Run it!
Popped up over to short and two.
She's not really hiding that she's doing behind her glove. Just look at what she's doing with the ball.
See what it looks
like. That's true. She isn't really hiding it. You can see her hand.
Well, I don't know how soft it's soft, but...
No, you can tell. They do a different... Like, she's doing it right in front of them.
In baseball, you can tell what they're doing sometimes.
Yeah, she didn't change it.
No. A roller, and Lauren's out. A quick 1-2-3 inning, and the Lightning, yeah, they can't hit this pitching. We'll be right back. Yeah. This one might go into the ribs. Carl Michaels in the dugout. Good morning. How are you today? Parker Deglin, thanks for being here. Parker was down there for a second, and we are hearing the umpire address Selena over the pitching. Apparently, by rule, which is the rule, you have to kind of show the ball before you go and pitch. We'll see if it affects anything. Cam, this should have let it go foul, and it's a fair ball. Runner on first. Those mistakes are killer. I think that was going. It doesn't matter even if... Clearly it didn't matter even if she played it fair because she didn't get the out, so may as well just let it roll.
Get down and blow on it. Is that Auntie Penny?
Yeah.
Are you allowed to do that? Like,
yes, you can blow on it.
No, you're definitely not allowed to do that.
Yes, you can.
It's definitely not making a difference. Not like that much.
Yay.
Well, it depends.
Have you seen the clips in the MLB where the players do it?
It depends on how much air you can get on it.
You're in a batter's box. Here we go.
It's worked so many times.
Throw fire.
Pop up over to Bella, and she's going to grab it. Trying to throw it first. They can't get the coverage there in time, but a great play by Bella to stick with it for an out.
She didn't leave early. Might not have been a play.
Hey, she's in the box. Here we go.
These pool play games in this term become pretty important because we're looking at weather tomorrow.
Get down, Kings. Ready.
What's wrong with that pitch?
I don't know. But seating is
hey, just because she's running doesn't mean
she's
it's not a ball.
She's still the ball.
Dad, we're not at an angle, so it might have been
Maybe.
That ain't.
This guy's got the radar gun out over there.
Who?
In the bike.
Where is he?
Watch him.
Where is he? Where do you see a radar gun?
Behind the fence.
Special needs guy. Oh. Mine's in my pocket.
Ready? Here he comes.
What's he throwing?
Nice try.
54 the other day.
No, I'm asking him.
Hey, Dad's not a bad spot for you in the trail right there either.
What?
I guess, buddy.
Oh.
pitch from Selena. Yep.
Yes. Yes. Yep. Yes. Yep. Yes. Yep.
The pitch and the swing.
It's so tough.
Hello?
Oh, look at the umpire. Way. Totally win.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right. You're out. They got it right.
See ya.
Woo! Kings, point at him and ask him.
Yeah, we. Our girls don't know what to do with that.
No, just point. Just point. Honestly, anything close, you should be pointing.
That was waist strike. You know it.
These guys are struggling. I'm not gonna scream it.
Thank you. I thought you were mad at the call. I was like, oh no. All right. These guys are struggling already.
Phew.
I don't
okay.
hear that.
Okay, yeah. No. At least she's Noah, she's fair. So we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good.
Runner on second. One, two outs. Two outs.
Hey, good pick, Yanks. Good pick.
That was a ball. That was a good ball.
And Selena gets her on another swing, and that was a good inning. Selena doing well. We'll be right back. All right, we start this inning with a Nikki strike one looking. Oh, yeah. Oh, that. Oh, yeah, no movement there. Come on, Nikki.
Come on, Kyle, one more! One!
Strike three, drop third. It will not even be close.
She's off the against Nikki against her?
She's normal playing with yesterday.
Nikki had such a good start to the season lately. It hasn't been the same. Hoping to get that going. Now it's up to McKenna.
Hey, we need some energy, Lightning.
Oh. That should be a strike.
Yeah, we just got a call there.
It's just inconsistent. It's all, he's all over the place, this guy.
Weedy's gonna die.
We just got a call.
Scattered.
Stan Lee Jr.
Hey, here you go, Mook.
And you got Stan Lee Jr. after the sitting. Well, that one's too obvious. No one knows what Stan Lee Jr. means.
Only the light, only the Charlton kids know who
Stanley. Well, I don't know. Stanley makes his rounds.
But we came up with the name.
God, God swings.
I don't think
you gotta hit that hanger.
None of them are. She's not that good at it.
Tie game, not good. We don't want tie game. Is it raining? Are you kidding me?
We just got to adjust, we shouldn't be in the back of the box, too.
Molly Smith up, she looks at that. Mackenzie, so we do have something different, though, with this lineup. Mackenzie will play clean up. No, not clean up, she'll play last batter, I believe, which means she can maybe pull the top. But that situation only really works if you can
That's
get some
what
of
Matt's
these.
Doing. He's having a good hitter at the bottom to pull the top back.
How'd they get the first one? How'd they get them all?
The runners kept leaving the bases early when Selena pitched, so they got to third base pretty easily.
That's the rule, they can't reach until the ball leaves their hand.
Yeah.
Strike three, looking, and the pitcher's duel continues as we head into the next. Be right back. Tie game
at
one.
Hey, let's get some energy.
All right, well, you've been just watching some of that madness game from yesterday as we're still waiting it out in this current rain delay. It is raining pretty heavy right now.
Lightning strike hit the ground, like, right next to us.
Yeah, we did. We just experienced a lightning strike on the ground near us. Carl Michaels is gone. We can't find our reporter right now. He has left the building. So we'll see what's going on right now. As of now, we're still scheduled to play. So far, it's only been about a
15-minute rain delay. So we'll wait it out here. And if we find any new information, we'll let you know. But for now, we'll go back to that madness game from yesterday and resume from where we were. And we'll update you if we find any other information as it comes to us. Right now, still raining, lightning still in the area. But no word on a cancellation. We'll let you know when we get that. Back to the madness game from yesterday.
All right, here we go. We're back here at the top of the third. Tie game at one. Oh, bottom three.
No, they're home.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. So bottom three. Or bottom two? No, bottom three. Oh, look. Bunt goes down. Selena decides to play it over to first for an out. Good play all around.
That's how you beat the bunt. Good job, good job.
Cloudy day, no sun.
Let's go, Bing Bong.
Traumatized by my driving.
And the disabled one.
Just I forget that with the first.
You're not the old one. You're not the old one. There's another one.
Auntie, she didn't leave early by John. It was terrible. Happens. No, but this is continuing.
Here's the pitch up high.
Hey, good pitch. You stand the pitch.
This is Toph, I believe, right? This is the girl with the shin pad?
Yes.
Lead up.
Yep. They didn't really do much.
I
know.
That's what I said.
Nice
job.
And another one. Two outs.
I bump.
Well, that's what you do.
No, but like, she's like, staring at me, like, don't like, let other
people. Back with us.
They know these deal signs all the time.
Yeah.
Suddenly, like, she's like standing up, staring at my arm.
We need a better, system.
Like, at least kneel down and like, keep over.
There we go.
Dave, tell Dad he wants a sweatshirt and stuff. I have one.
Selena, this one is a strike. Okay, all right. Interesting.
Top of the zone.
Yeah, high pitch, high pitch. No one on. Looking for the third out with two strikes. And there it is. Strike three.
That looks like it was in there.
For sure.
Hey, let's get these bats going. Come on. Yeah, hey, Lightning, let's. Dad, another girl did the same thing.
All right, now it's almost Macy Lusignan, and then we go to Mackenzie and back to the top. So this is a situation I think Coach Matt maybe drew up. Yeah, mine wasn't working either. Parker, I'm assuming this is kind of that situation that Coach Matt drew up, all right? Maybe we get him out here, but then Kenzie gets on base, then top of the order, and kind of can roll some batters here in some way. Maybe that's what he was thinking.
Bottom three?
No, it can't be bottom three. It's got to be top four.
It's not bottom three, they're top.
It's top four then, because we're the away team.
Yeah, it's top four, because, yeah.
All right, here's Mackenzie. She'll play last batter. Move down from their spot as the second. Over to the bottom. This is the goal. She needs to get on base. Let's see how she does it.
She
got one down low. All right, I feel like we need a rip rep. What do you think? We need a rip rep?
No. Rip top? Drop the persons.
I feel like we got to get Kenzie on base.
She'll work it.
Come on, Eddie!
That's Shorty.
Come on, Shorty! Yip Simpsons.
Good job. Come on,
Kenzie,
Shorty.
Over to short. She's driving, and she'll be out.
She's slow. Cinder blocks.
Shorty, you gotta pick up the pace, dude.
Hey, way to put the bat on. It's all good. Here we go. Start it up, man.
All right, here's Peyton at the top with two outs. Looks at strike one. Let's go, 13. Stupid rain. I don't have the umbrella today.
All right, Eagle, you're ready, you're ready.
Keep your eye on it, keep your eye on it.
Let's see that hanger, crush it.
Down low in the dirt. She does lose those low pitches every single time. Parker, that's about it. How do you adjust in this situation in a pitcher's duel? How do you adjust to that?
As a pitcher?
As a batter?
As a batter, you just gotta look for the high one. She has to adjust when she's hitting low.
Fastball coming in. Here you go. Now sit on it. Oh, yeah.
This one over by Peyton.
That's fair.
Foul ball.
Ooh, I thought it hit the line.
Hey, good piece, Peyton. Good piece. I
like it. You got a piece of it.
You're on it, kid. You got a changeup coming here.
Keep your eye on it.
Hey, watch it. Watch it.
Pitch a nice foul ball. We got a battle right now.
Hey, we got to read these. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Trying to get on base.
Energy lightning!
I doubt it. She'll probably go fastball.
She's gonna go right
back to
the changeup.
Nope.
Yep.
Ooh, he wanted to. He hasn't called it though, so. Actually, he has no consistency, so.
She's gonna go back to a fastball because she's looking changeup.
Changeup. Let's go, Peyton!
Hey, go to back, kid!
Holding them with two outs.
Keep your head in there, come on!
No.
Good eye!
She'll get on base. What an at bat! To get through and get
there you
to
go,
first.
Kings.
So
hey, let's
now,
go, Kings. Hit the ball, kid. Let's go. Hit it hard.
A two-out rally would be nice.
Yeah, start it.
Kingsley is a friend of mine. Rip, rip, rip. She can rip it anytime. Rip, rip, rip.
Rip,
rip, rip. Rip, rip, rip. Rip, rip, rip. Rip. Rip, rip, rip. Rip, rip, rip. Rip, rip, rip. That's good, that's good. Chuck.
I think we own that song.
We do, that's our trademark
Kings,
chant.
That's the one, kid.
That's, all right, that's all right. That's high though, guys, that's high.
Yeah, but no, it's a changeup. That thing's hanging right there. Yeah, no, with a high changeup, you never want to.
Did she go? Are they gonna check? Are they gonna check?
Don't. Yeah!
Let's take another look.
Appreciate that, man. And hey, he made up that call for us. That's okay.
I don't think he was paying attention.
I think he saved it.
No,
no,
that,
but Dad,
she, I think
as
went.
A pitcher, you never want to throw a high jump. I was taught that at an early age. You never want to throw a high jump.
I think she definitely swung. Low pitch and the runner steals.
Four,
I was going to say, I wonder why they didn't throw down. Kingsley gets on.
That call for us,
second and first. And here's Selena.
Beanie, jump on the fastball. Look, adjust the change.
Hey, only if you like that first one.
She started with change up last time.
She probably will do it again.
She started with a change up last time.
Keep the bat high. Good eye.
Fastball.
Oh, okay.
It is getting over. Well, he called it on us, so. They're going to take a quick second to talk this one over.
Selena! Selena! Get the hit back. Hit back.
Thumbs up. What are you doing in this situation? Two outs as a batter. What are you trying to...
I'm trying to put it over the center fielder that's playing infield.
Simple as that.
You always want to put yard.
Who never wants? You never want.
Well, it's more what you want to do or what you should do, though.
Yeah, what you
question.
Should do is go yard.
All right.
Let's go, Beam Beam.
Hey, you picky if you like it.
She go yard is the question. Second and first, two outs. Here's the pitch. That one a little off speed and fouls it off. Mm-hmm.
And she's got a big spot here.
Huh? First one ball. Yeah, it's just a
huge
spot.
No, he called the first one a strike even though it was over her head.
Good eye. I didn't see the hand. Well, I mean,
yeah,
he
went like this.
He is slow with it.
Yeah, he called the first pitch a strike.
It does take him a few minutes to get the strike up.
Strike. Whoa!
This ump obviously doesn't eat his carrots.
That's a good one, Dagona. I'm remembering that one. That's a good one.
One beam!
She have two strikes or just one?
Nope.
No, two, and that will do it for the inning.
Alright, here we go!
Poster child, eat carrots. See those boys? Eat carrots.
Yeah.
A glimmer of hope denied. We'll be right back. Tie game. It's a live stream.
It's the game changer live stream.
Alright, we still are tied up, and we talked about it briefly, but with rain imminent tomorrow, being that first seed is so important. Or at least being in one of those higher positions. Peyton will grab
it. Yeah!
She made it close. She made it close, but she got it.
Right over there by my chair. Next to Jen.
As I was saying, though, you want to be higher up. Just in case for some reason we don't get to play tomorrow. There are lights here, and it will be a later afternoon. They don't roll off those games till late afternoon. If you're number one seed, you won't be going till 1:30 tomorrow.
Oh, that's good.
Last game starts around 6, so we'll see what they want to roll.
Oh, well, that's whatever. I get to sleep.
Swing and a miss. So it's really important to play well today.
I'm still noticing the black cleats.
Selena puts this one, and it's fouled. How do you think the team must be playing, all right? Hey, you went, basically, you didn't win anything last tournament. All right, you get a win. Scrimmages have been rocky, to say the least. How is the confidence? Is it just like a wild up and down, or?
Yeah, they gotta find a groove, that way they're...
And a game like this can really help that, though. A close game, if you can knock in a win.
Because that will determine that they'll be a higher seed.
Yeah, higher seeds are so important this weekend, for sure.
They went 0-3 last time, so their expectations might be lower this time. So when they do win games, they get like hyped. They're like, oh, I didn't expect to win that one. Like,
it's more, it has a bigger importance. That's a good point.
Like, when you win a bunch of games, like, one win doesn't really mean that much to you if you're winning every single game. Like, you used to it, like...
Right.
So, like, when you do lose, it's like a big let down, but if you go, if you lose all the games...
The kick is so fast, and it's so much of a changeup, she'd be so off balance. That's, like, my old leg pitch, so if you do an off
balance... That pitch goes a ball.
50 seconds.
This is your perfect weather, like, I feel that wind's cold.
Dude, no, this isn't the perfect weather. It's, like, not cold, it's not warm.
Nice. Yeah!
Let's go!
Dude, I feel like the
90s,
though.
I hate 90s. I like solid high 70s, low 80s. Pool weather, you got it. That one's in the woods.
The pool has cooled off way too much.
Right, my pool was pushing 92 degrees, and now it's dropped like a rock.
My pool is up to like 80 right now. It keeps going up.
What?
Actually, so warm.
It's in the sun all day too. I don't understand how it's not 90 degrees all the time.
Well, it's because it hasn't been 90 in days.
Yesterday hurt it bad. Yesterday hurt it. Oh nah, that's just annoying.
Nice.
Oh. Let's go, Stan Lee. Woo.
Hey, smile at Stan, that's all.
And another foul ball.
I think it's him with the weed or the cigarettes?
It could be him, yeah. And ball four. I think that's only her second walk of the game. Could be wrong, though.
Too much.
Oh,
the mysterious man just threw out a ball.
I know, right?
What?
Who's in there?
That weird?
It was. Like, who's in there?
There's an, like...
You're gonna put someone in. Interesting. That's where it gets complicated. That's where they lose me, when they start putting people in and out. You can do this, you can do that. They are. Look at how far in Molly is.
Stop, stop.
Umpire loses his hat. Yeah, he's...
He looks like an Edgar.
All right, moves her over to second. Let's see if we get another. Woohoo, my God.
Here you go, Selena. Here you go, kid.
Molly doesn't even crack a smile there. It's just...
Not a lot of smiles on here.
No.
King's got a great smile, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Foul ball. Yeah, smile all the time. You just don't think about it. Two strikes on. Here's a pitch. Strike three! Still a tie game at one. I want to get back on to let you all know that as of right now, we're hearing reports that it looks like the rest of the day of this tournament has been canceled due to the inclement weather. Still raining pretty hard. Look at the fields. They are currently pretty much underwater, and crews are beginning to take off the bases. So it doesn't look like we will get to play this. It's official. We're not going to get to play this Sunday. The Lightning will finish third place in this tournament, most likely. And that's it for us now. They have another one in a week. So they get the 4th of July week off, and then we're back at it. Another Friday, Saturday, Sunday tournament. We'll see if they can, only two left. We'll see if they can get that championship lock and load it. But thanks for our entire team, Parker Field, Begum Gregan, Carl Michaels, and our great producers, directors, and editors. I'm Cameron Simpson. Thanks for sticking with us. And Lightning finished third in the tournament. Have a good afternoon from Connecticut.